in a Uber.
In space.
Well, let's wait.